Welcome back to the channel. Now today we're going to go ahead and plant some apple trees. I'll show you what I got here. I got two of these yellow delicious apple trees and two of these little red delicious apple trees. Yeah. Okay, I got my holes dug here. What I do is I just pull them out of the pot, stick them in the ground. This isn't really a how-to video, but just put them in the ground and yeah. Okay, we got four of these trees planted. Like I said, we just dug the holes and stuck them in the ground, and now we'll just water them every day. Yeah, I don't try to get too technical on these. I'm not no professional, so just put them in the ground, let them grow. I'm done with that. I think I might go mow a little bit with the 755. Boy, this thing's really dusty. Thank you. Okay, I went ahead and cut a path here. So I'm gonna make a line of trees right through here on down the line. Probably get about four or five there. I went ahead and mowed around the pear trees a little bit just to knock some of this tall grass down. So that'll be enough for today. Well, the little 755 is a pretty good little utility tractor for mowing. I need to get me a brush cutter or brush hog or something. This finish mower is not really that great at chopping up this big stuff. Well, that'll be it for this video. If you like it, give it a thumbs up, and thanks for watching. Hey, bud, where have you been? Huh?